Patricia here is with Keller Williams, sharing with you my weekly market trend for four zip codes in this video. Zip code 20007, which is in Washington, D.C., Northwest. This first slide, we'll look at properties over a million, which is different than the under 1 million. So blue represents active listings, yellow under contract. Red ones, properties that have expired or withdrawn from the market, and green ones are sold properties. What we like to look at is how many buyers there are in a particular area, and those are the ones that are putting contracts on a specific zip codes. The closer the two lines, the yellow and the blue, are obviously the best for those buyers in that area, because it says basically that there's a lot of buyers looking to buy in that particular zip code. At this time of the year, there's always a decline on active listings due to holidays, but you can see here, even though we had a pretty nice time in May, in the spring, and that kind of went down. It had quite a huge drop in the summer. Things that are common in the area, but we had a surge on active listings, which slowed down the pace for sellers at this particular time. Now there is less inventory, and for now there's still the same amount of buyers looking to buy in the 20007 or Washington. We'll see what happens in the next few weeks. Again, this is done weekly. I like to look at this on a weekly basis rather than waiting a month. And now, looking at the next slide, which is properties under 1 million, again, in the same zip code, 20007, you can see there's a lot of activity. And now this gap is getting smaller, which means all those properties that are under a million are pretty hot in the district, in Northwest specifically. And any other parts really in the district is a very hot area, with days on the market average of 17 days. If you're thinking about selling in the district, give me a call. I can share, like I do with my clients, this chart, and to keep you abreast of what's going on a weekly basis, and see what the trends are. Talk to you soon.